the North Goa District Road Safety Committee, under the chairmanship of the North Goa Member of Parliament, had fixed up the launch of the Golden Hour video, which is very, very crucial for road safety. So this video, prepared by Director of Health Services and GVK EMRI, was released at the hand of Additional Collector Mr. Gopal Parsekar today in the Collectorate Conference Hall. Now, this is a very important process. It's the first step wherein people can know what is to be done in the first 1 hour of an accident. As you know, there are many, many cases of people having road accidents, and many people want to help, but sometimes the help that they want to give can be the wrong type of help. So sometimes there is an orthopedic problem, sometimes there is an obstruction in the throat, so forcing somebody to drink soda or lifting the person wrongly can be of a dangerous thing. Now, one of the demands of our members of the committee was to bring in a full-fledged program on first responder training also. And today that was announced that the first responder training of 1 day will be available to panchayats, municipalities and other sections of the society to know how best we can save people in road accidents. In fact, we are very keen that this has happened, because as part of our program on Child Rights Week, today we are focusing on road safety. So this video will be another help. At the same time, we want people to remember that on Sunday, that is 21st November, is the World Day of Remembrance for Road Traffic Victims. So we must always think that we can help somebody in a road accident, and nobody should be worried that the police will harass them, because now they are all covered under the Good Samaritan law. So any person helping a patient to be taken to the hospital, you are covered under the Good Samaritan law. And we are very happy that this first initiative today of the launch of this video has taken place.